What's up, guys? So we're gonna go ahead and start out this video a little bit similar to the last one. If you saw the last video I uploaded of the MiG-21, so I'm on the 104th server here, and I have stumbled upon a big group of A-10s, as you can see. So let's go ahead and see what happens. Hopefully, this goes slightly better than my last attack run on the A-10s in this plane. So there we go, we got one down. I'm gonna go ahead and extend out for, I don't know, a couple miles here. I wanna extend away from the mission area, the battle area here, just so when I turn around I can have time to try to locate targets. And if I do locate any, be able to lock them up on my radar and have time to set up for the attack. So we'll just circle around here and see what else we can find. Shot down two A-10s. See if I can find me. I got four more missiles. I'm gonna see. Ooh, shit. Got locked up by something real hard. Okay. Out of radar missiles. Switch to some heat seekers. See if we can find another guy. there's an F-15 over here, I might be in trouble. For a second there. Ooh, found another one. Yeah. Oh, I'm right behind him too. Actually, I'm gonna come around and do one more pass and see if I can get rid of this, one of these last two missiles on my way home. Two, actually. And I'm gonna go for the stove. Three! Ooh! Out of here. I just went head on with an A-10. I did not like that at all. There is something with radar that keeps locking me. I'm going to get dead. I know it. Now, barely gonna make this. Lights and landing light. Looks like there might be something on the runway or near it. Make sure our parachute came out good, air brakes out, full wheel brakes. Okay, we can cut the parachute. It should be, oops, yep, okay. very, very rough landing, but this thing's really difficult to land. I've actually never bounced it like that before. Usually I just come in too hot and break the landing gears. I've only had one or two successful landings because you have to come in so fast, but that was alright. Didn't break anything this time at least, so that's always good. And we'll just go ahead and get off the runway here.